access all human understanding to guard upon their
I'd be bidding farewell to Mr. T. I always thought it will be the other way around.
Yeah.
When this man was diagnosed with a sickle cell disease, I went into research just to find out what is he going through and what are the remedies and things like those. And the findings were not so good. I didn't even share with the mom. I didn't even want to tell her that I'd done research because it always says that chances of them surviving past 18 is always 30-70. But 1 year after his birth, I mean, he showed his character in fighting. He was a fighter, big time. I've never seen anybody who's a fighter like that in my whole entire life. I mean, in the media, I've seen nothing. I've seen a lot of accidents. I've seen a lot of sad stories. But the fighting spirit that Wani had was amazing. It started from day one. And what I'll always thank God for is that he allowed me to be there when he was born. And he allowed me to be there when he was saying goodbye.
And I bring you condolences from our chairman, Mr. S.K. Macharia, and our vice chair, Mrs. Gathoni Macharia. They wanted to be here today, but they could not make it as they are out of the country. They've asked me to let you know that their thoughts and prayers are with you and your family. I also bring you condolences from all the employees of Royal Media, and I can see very many of them here. From all of us at Royal Media, I would like to say Poleni Sana, may God bless you and your family, and may the soul of Twani rest in peace.